is Dr. Akansha and you're watching my channel. In our channel, we deal with various women's health issues and various pregnancy issues. In the last few videos, we discussed about the benefits of the normal vaginal delivery. We discussed about the tips for normal vaginal delivery. In this video, we are going to discuss about the various tips to follow so that your labor gets started naturally and spontaneously on time. See, any labor which gets started naturally on its own has a very high chances to go into successful normal vaginal delivery. And if due to any reason we have to induce any labor, the chances of cesarean section and fetal distress are more in induced labor. So we also try to do something to follow some tips so that our labor gets started naturally on time. See, the tips which I am going to tell you, these tips usually take 1 to 2 weeks to come into the action. And so if your pregnancy is completely uncomplicated, you do not have any complication in your pregnancy, then you can start applying all these tips from the 37 weeks of pregnancy. And supposedly if your doctor has asked you that your pregnancy needs to be terminated at 37 weeks or 38 weeks due to any reason like diabetes, blood pressure, cholestasis in which the liver enzymes are increased, or due to any reason, then you can start all these tips from the 36th week pregnancy also, so that your labor gets started naturally by 37 or 38 weeks. But if in any case your doctor has already told that you are going to have cesarean section only, like you are having a breech presentation in which the head of the baby is on the upper side, your placenta is on the lower side, or you are having a previous cesarean section, or any other condition in which you are asked that you will be going cesarean section only, then you are not supposed to apply all these tips. So let's start the various tips to have a spontaneous natural labor pain. First is nipple stimulation. See, nipple stimulation has been used since ages, because what it does is when the breast nipple is stimulated, a hormone known as oxytocin is released and it helps in starting of the uterine contraction and opening of the cervix. What you have to do is you have to roll the nipple, breast nipple, and whenever you are rolling the nipple, make sure that you are holding a part of areola also. Areola is a blackish part just behind the nipple. So you have to hold a part of areola also, and you have to roll the nipple, apply some oil or moisturizer and roll the nipples for 30 to 40 times a day in a divided time, like 10 times in the morning, afternoon and evening. Rolling of the nipple, massage of the nipple helps in getting normal spontaneous labor pain. Second is sexual contact. Sexual contact has a very good effect for the start of the normal labor pain, because it works in two ways. First is you have sexual contact and you have orgasm, oxytocin is released. As I have told that oxytocin helps in increasing the uterine contraction and helps in opening the cervix also. And second is when you are having sexual contact, ask your male partner to ejaculate inside the vagina. And this semen which is ejaculated inside the vagina has a substance known as prostaglandin. Prostaglandin also helps in initiating the uterine contraction and softening the cervix and opening the cervix. So do continue your sexual contact in the 9th month also, at least one time a week or two times a week. This will also be useful for you. Third is start eating dates. Various researches has been done on dates, and it has been seen that dates contain various substances which help in uterine contraction and opening of the cervix. It will take almost 1 to 2 weeks for dates to come into action. You have to eat 6 to 8 dates for its proper action. Eating of dates has various other benefits also, because it is very good source of iron, vitamins and other minerals, so it is good for the mother as well as for the baby also. The fourth thing is you can have fenugreek seeds or fenugreek powder. It also helps in initiating the uterine contraction, so you can start having fenugreek seed or fenugreek powder also in the last month of the pregnancy. Another advantage of fenugreek seeds is that it helps in decreasing the perception of the pain. I mean, you'll be having pain during labor, but you'll feel it lesser. So obviously it will be relaxing to you, and it will help in easy and smooth normal delivery. The fifth thing is you can start eating pineapple. Pineapple contains a substance known as bromelain, which is a proteolytic. I mean, it degrades the protein. So it also helps in degrading the protein of the cervix, and so cervix becomes soft and start opening. can use raspberry in the form of tea. It also contains various substances which helps in initiating the uterine contraction and softening of the cervix. Seventh very important thing is pelvic exercises and walking. See, pelvic exercises, especially the pelvic exercises which are the pelvic opening exercises like Malasana method, butterfly pose, duck walking, these all you have to continue in the ninth month, and the walking also. Walking at least for 30 to 40 minutes you have to continue in the ninth month, because both the pelvic exercises and walking, what they do is they basically open your pelvic girdle and help the descent of the head of the baby. So when the head of the baby gets descended, it basically exerts pressure on the cervix, and so finally the cervix gradually starts opening up. So do continue the pelvic exercises and walking in the ninth month. The last very important tip is to be stress free. See, whenever we are in stress, any type of stress, there are various catecholamines and various stress hormones are released, which basically constrict whole of your body, including your pelvic muscles, and this will negatively impact your labor. So you have to be stress free in the ninth month. Relieve your anxiety by doing meditation, listening music, coming into the nature, and talking to your friends. So be stress free in the last month so that your labor pain gets started naturally and gets completed successfully. Various other methods like acupressure and acupuncture has been used to start the natural labor pain, but for that you have to come under the expert supervision. I think you must have understood all these tips. Follow all these tips and make your labor start naturally and spontaneously so that you have a higher chance of normal vaginal delivery. Okay friends, if you like this video, do like, share and subscribe this channel, and you can follow me on my Facebook page also for various other posts and videos, and you can message me on my YouTube channel or Facebook page if you have any query, if you want to discuss anything or you want to tell anything about this video. So remain connected with me and wait for my next video. Okay, bye bye, take care.